Where did Van Gogh paint Starry Night? What was going on in his life and mind that created such a masterpiece simply by looking out this window? I'm tracing Van Gogh's life all over France, where he created his most famous paintings, and even where he died. Let's go beyond the paintings to help us better understand who was Van Gogh.